emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended. Systems down. Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended. Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
Green, this is Kelly. If you're watching this, you're tougher than I thought.
Your friends are with me now. Soon.
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure, orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure, orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure, orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure, orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure, orange. Attention. Reactor core online.
Making progress, Marine? Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
Gone. I was part of this. I helped them. The madness of opening to another dimension. Look, we don't have much time. We let it through. The evil, the protective stabilizer on the portal just failed after Betruger took the device. It was an artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for... In operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Warning. Halon systems active. Access denied.
Ash-8, dated November 2nd, 20. Clever Jensen was suffering from paranoid delusions and full-blown dementia. Treatment was unsuccessful. Initial psychiatric interviews suggested only mild psychosis, with speech, motor activity, and thought processes within normal range, paranoia being the only psychotic element directly evident. Reference interview G8A, Private Steve Jensen, October 18, 2145.
UAC psychologist Dr. Hooper interviewing Steve Jensen, male, age 27. Steve, can you talk to me about the last few weeks, please?
I don't want to talk.
Yeah.
Making progress, Marine? Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
I was part of this. I helped them. The madness of opening to another dimension. Look, we don't have much time. We let it through. The evil, the protective stabilizer on the portal just failed after Betruger took the device. It was an artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed him out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us, so it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for it in operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
Medical report 16-8, dated November 7th.
Thank you.
Galon systems deactivated. Warning. Halon systems active. Access denied.
Excellent. That will get the teleporter working again. Now, you don't have much time. You're going to need to teleport across the containment chamber. It's the only way through this part of the complex. Head into the chamber and initiate the sequence on the machine. I'll take care of the rest. I'm not going with you.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Systems activated. Teleportation will commence in T-minus 3, 2, 1.
Interesting. You surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them. I found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it.
Complex stasis chambers. This facility was constructed to house and study the extra-dimensional beings, which were recovered during some of the first teleporter tests originating from Delta Laboratory. Why would we know about the native environment? The specimens appear to be common-based life forms with extremely high heat tolerances. The epidermal tissue is extremely resilient to abrasion or incision, which has complicated internal studies. Observational studies have shown incredible strength and agility, as well as the ability for some specimens to manifest and control cohesive plasma masses. The method by which these plasma masses are created is yet unknown. It is believed that the specimens possess a rudimentary intelligence and social structure, as was demonstrated during the first tragic expeditions through the portal. While the cost in human life has been great in acquiring these specimens, we hope to one day complete genomic mapping and begin to answer the many questions.
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Someone up there?
Thank you. What you see before you is a relic codenamed U-1.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Please select teleport destination. Pad 2 selected. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
My patience with you is wearing thin. Everyone is dead, and soon you will join them.
Access granted. Warning. Chamber malfunction. Please select teleport destination. Pad 3 selected. Decontamination chamber sequence initiated. Thank you. Decontamination process started. Primary system failure. System shutdown. Backup systems online.
Him.
Maintenance personnel needed in chamber 3. Three selected. Decontamination chamber sequence initiated. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. Selected. Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day. 3 selected. Selected.
Making progress, Marine. Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine. You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
Your soul burns in hell. There is no way to run. I am everywhere. And you will never find the thing you seek.
Thank you.
will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever. Burn in hell.
Thank you.
For every step you take,
your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain. Suffering. Waits for you.
Save us. our prison, and we will help you. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down the evil. The only way.